The Simmba team is gearing up for the release of the film, and their near and dear ones are all overwhelmed by their performances after watching the screening of the film on Tuesday. Ranveer, along with his co-star Sara Ali Khan, Sonu Sood and director Rohit Shetty, were gathered to promote the film with a beverage brand on Wednesday in Mumbai. During the media interaction, the promotional meet of Simmba, when asked about the reaction they got from their friends and family, Ranveer said that his wife Deepika Padukone is proud of him.
She's very proud of me. She's very proud of Rohit sir. भाई रोहित सर को इतने कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स दिए दीपिका ने कि मैंने कहा मेरे को भी कुछ बोल.
While Sara Ali Khan told,
I was overwhelmed. My mom and my brother came to watch the screening, and they're both very, very different people. और दोनों ही हंसे हैं, दोनों ने तालियां बजाई और दोनों ही रोए हैं. तो मतलब मैं तो बहुत ही खुश हूँ.
Apart from Ranveer, Sara Ali Khan, Sonu Sood and Ashutosh Rana in the lead roles, Ajay Devgan will also appear in an extended cameo in Simmba. The film will release on 28 December 2018. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.